Same play right there. We gonna see it like 90 times. I just finished throwing a pick, so. Remember that same play you just seen? That was the one different play every blue moon. I should have took this shit out instead of playing in the living room, instead of playing in the middle room. I gotta play on a bigger TV, instead of playing in my room in this small ass cheap TV. See, when it was like this, I was like, yeah, this is a good game. I was like, you know, he was respecting rules. Then all of a sudden, shit got out of hand. See that play that you see right there? Here it goes. See that defense you called? Look at that, same play. He's gonna start stacking a box. See, he stacked the box, but he's still calling the same defense. So if I run, it makes it easier for him to stop. But still the same defense. He's gonna stack the box again. Just in case if I run, I can't get anything. But if I pass, his guys can react back fast enough. See? Buddy, watch. It's going to be same defense. Oh, I was just laughing this whole game. Damn, I'm tired. Freaking voice is mad old. Talia, calm down. Look, stacks his defense once again. This is the first clip. This is the clip I'm trying to upload on YouTube, but I figure it's gonna stop. I figure it's gonna take forever, so I'm just gonna record it this way. Hey, back that way. I'm just gonna record it this way and then just, no. Go lay down. I'm gonna record it this way and then. And I'll post it on YouTube this way. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna post it on YouTube this way so you see what I'm saying. Just keep watching. That play never changes on D. didn't play all game. And then when I do try to run, he stacks the box. So it's like the AI automatically misses all their blockers, and I just get tackled behind the line. You don't see the inside zone split all game. Get that. See how they all jam-pack the line of scrimmage, that all my receivers can't run off their route, because when you stack the line like that, the linebackers rub off on them, so there's no way you could pass if at the same time two of the dudes don't get blocked and one of them always runs free. And he'll keep jamming the line again. So at least right off the back, they get pushed off. And it's just the same play constantly. I could have easily killed it by doing draws and everything else, but it was just amusing that he's actually just gonna run the same play all game. And I wasn't just trying to kill it with runs and draws. Talia, come on, guy. Watch out.